this presentation, we will take a look at our anthology dedicated to the Egyptian god Set. As one of the lords of the left-hand path, he has been given a lot of attention in the last few decades, both by magical groups and solitary practitioners. He is also one of the patron deities in the Temple of Ascending Flame. In this book, we will discuss his origins, ancient myths and legends, and modern interpretations of his role on the left-hand path. And you will find here both essays and rituals to summon him and work with his current. In this video, we will take a look at the list of contents to show you what you can find in the anthology and how it can be ordered. As a self-created god, Set is a powerful archetype of the adversary and an attractive model for a practitioner seeking initiation into mysteries of self-deification. Feared by the faint-hearted and worshipped by those who sought power, he has become a symbol of storm and change, movement and transformation, force and energy. His fiery nature represents lust and fury, which is the driving force on the path, and his black flame is the inner spark of godhood that successively becomes the fiery pillar of ascent on the path of self-initiation. His forked knife cuts attachments to the surrounding world, liberating the initiate from bonds of slavery and mindless ignorance. And his scepter represents authority and power, showing us how to devour our gods and be the masters of our destiny. These portrayals of Set and many more are the subject of this anthology. Here you will find glimpses into his mysteries, provided by active practitioners of draconian magic and initiates of the left-hand path. Essays and poetry, portraits and sigil art, rituals and meditations, all these contribute to the portrayal of Set as a god that is still alive and active in modern times, perhaps even more than ever before. We will look into his origins, ancient myths and legends, and modern interpretations of his role on the left-hand path. And all this is written from the perspective of the draconian tradition. In modern times, Set is the initiator of the Black Flame and one of the patron deities of the left-hand path. One of his titles is He Who Isolates, which in Setian mysteries refers to the concept of isolated and awakened consciousness, and the Black Flame can be viewed as a symbol of the inner center, the source of individuality, personal power, and evolutionary potential of man. He has many masks and manifestations, and some of them have been researched and explored through the open projects within the temple. In this anthology, you will find both references to his history and mythology, and modern interpretations and instructions on how to use his energy for the sake of self-initiation. All this is accompanied by art and sigils, allowing you to connect with this god form in multiple ways. Now let's take a look at the list of contents. As you can see, we are dealing here with a variety of subjects. And so at first we are introduced to him as the Lord of Storm and Change. Then we are presented with fragments and figments showing less known but significant facts about his history and mythology. Then we have hymns of adoration to his ancient deity, followed by a description of a personal journey into his desert. We can read about the role of Set in Western occultism and about rituals used to assume his god form. Then we have another piece of personal gnosis about using Set's energy to break personal boundaries. The next two chapters include the open projects conducted by the temple, the original workings and description of the results. In the next one, we are introduced to the astrological portrait of Set. The following few chapters include more descriptions of the author's personal encounters with this ancient god. You will also find a ritual discussing Set as the Lord of Fire in connection to god forms such as Lucifer or Azazel. And finally, we can read about the connection between Set and Nephthys and how to use that connection in the practical way. The last piece included in the anthology is a special contribution from Michael W. Ford, who discusses the Egyptian left-hand path magic, focusing on Set and the black alchemy of Ba and Ka. This anthology is available in free editions. paperback available on Amazon, Kindle ebook also on Amazon, and the hardcover edition is available on Lulu. Like the other anthologies, this book also includes information about the contributors and their contact information, so if you have any questions about their material, you know how to find them. Below this video you will find links to pages where you can order a copy, and if you'd like to see the reviews of the book, you will find them on Amazon. You will find more anthologies by the Temple of Ascending Flame on Amazon and Lulu as well, and free materials such as essays and rituals are available for download in the materials section of our website, which is ascendingflame.com. If you have any questions about our publications, feel free to email us and visit our website.